My name is Edishin Pema and I am from Kingdom of Bhutan. I work as a UN volunteer nurse in South Sudan. As a UN volunteer nurse, my daily activities in the clinic is usually I assist the patients who are working in the clinic and checking the vital signs, and then assist the patient to the doctor's chamber. I do check the immunizations schedule for the staff member and even the emergency drugs, the expiry date and when it need to be indent. I also check about some machines like ECG machines and ventilator machine, whether they are in the functioning stage. I strongly insist on, for the prevention of this COVID-19, to follow strictly the WHO guideline, like using the face mask, then hand washing and social distance, and hand sanitize with the alcoholic-based hand sanitizer. Together, we can be a part of post-COVID-19 recovery through volunteering.